What causes acute endocarditis? That's bacteremia.
Mitral and atrial valves.
Okay, Ernesto.
Can you give me some hints?
Time's up. Time's up.
No, come on.
Let's just stop.
Oh yeah, that's true.
What?
Staphylococcus or staphylococcus pneumonia.
Yep, okay. That's what it is. Staphylococcus aureus.
Right, what causes subacute endocarditis?
Do you want to steal the answer?
What's the mitral and atrial valves one?
Gram-negative?
No.
Meningitis one?
No. You want to
Naveen?
What? What was the answer?
Subacute endocarditis.
What causes it?
Oh, Verdarians? Verdins and staff and strep.
We didn't go over that. That's
not
fair.
We talked about it.
Yeah, we did, Mama. Let me see
this. It has to do with the mitral and aortic valve.
We didn't name the virus.
Yeah, we did.
Bacteria.
All right, Mama. What causes bacteria?
Oh, okay. Hib, and then,
Streptococcus pneumoniae, Listeria, meningitis,
Salmonella,
and
Enteric.
And mostly
caused by the ones that can cause
meningitis. And last one, Ernesto, Rocky Mountain, spotted fever. Alright, let's move on to the next section. Let's get.
I'm reading the test. You realize that, right?
Genitourinary infections.